since I won't be doing any more videos, it would be kind of rude to leave you hanging in the air, so I'll give you a few suggestions where to go on from here. There exist on YouTube complete courses from both MIT and Stanford universities that deal with introductory computer science topics. Stanford has a wonderful course called CS106A. It is taught by an amazing teacher. And they use a language called Java, which has a syntax somewhat similar to C++. Then there's MIT. MIT has two introductory courses. 6.0, where they teach a language called Python, and my personal favorite, 6.001, where they teach the legendary SICP, or, you know, it's capital letters all, Structure and Interpretation of Computer Programs, by Hal Abelson and Gerald Sussman. And they use a language called Scheme, which is perhaps the most appropriate language out of these three or four, if we include C++ for teaching beginners. Now, of course, then there are books other than these video lectures. This course has the eponymous SICP book, which is available in HTML online, so you don't even have to go to a library to read this wonderful piece of text. If you're going to stick to C++, then there's one book that I can recommend. It's not perfect, but it's as close as it gets from what I've seen. It's called Accelerated C++. The nice thing about it is that it teaches you how to use the standard library from the very beginning, which is the essential part of the C++ language. And finally, there's my book, which unfortunately for the time being isn't available in English, but if you know how to read Croatian, then I would warmly suggest that you read it. And it's called Naučite programirati uz C++. I'll conclude my video with this and wish you the very best of luck in your endeavor to learn the wonderful discipline of programming. Thank you very much. Goodbye.